Now, local representatives have responded to the State of the Union address. Our D.C. Bureau caught up with Missouri Republican Senator Eric Schmidt to get his reaction.
I think it was perhaps the most divisive State of the Union speech by the most out-of-touch president in American history. I mean, I've sat through a lot of political speeches in my life. I've never seen a president yell at the American people like what we saw tonight. It was just really weird, really, honestly.